Greetings all, the Devious Monkey here. Okay, lots going on today, as you can see. I shaved my melon. I do that from time to time. I just get tired of dealing with hair and gel and pomade and glue and washing and all that shit, so it's all gone going forward. The big thing is that I got deliveries today, yay! First thing I got was the air filter. So the air filter has now been reinstalled, everything's reset, and it's in there sucking out all the dust and grime in my bedroom. Okay, the next thing I got is delivery from Focus Camera. I got my Aperture MC 4 light travel kit. We're gonna cut that sucker open right now and see what we got going on. Okay, so here it is. The Aperture MC 4 light travel kit. Yay! Boy, this thing's beefy. Very sturdy. All right, we open her up. There we are. Four lights magnetically attached. Let's see all what we got in this bag. Okay, so we got the main power cord that goes into the box. One little USB-C cable. And then we've got, that's kind of disappointing. So I've got all the little Velcro things that I'll never use. The little arm. It's like a little ball head. Two of those. So that's kind of lame. Why would you have a four light kit, but then only have accessories for two of them? Very lame. Not happy about that. Okay, so for the moment, we're just gonna set that stuff aside there. Get those set aside. I mean, because I really only plan on using one more of these. Possibly as a main light. The other ones, I don't know, we'll have to see. But again, that is very disappointing that this is a four light kit and it only comes with accessories for half of the lights. That's just stupid. So I guess I'm gonna have to see what's going on and, you know, I'll have to play around. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty lame that there's only accessories for two of the four lights in the kit. That doesn't make any sense to me. So I guess I'm gonna have to look that up because I actually think these are pretty brilliant and I would use these a lot. And there's only two of them, so I'm probably going to have to order two more of these. I don't know that I necessarily need two more of these. I guess it's to the internet now to go look at accessories. Very disappointed that it only came with two. I didn't notice that, but I guess in my mind, why would you put accessories for half the lights in the kit? That just doesn't make any sense. All right, now let me charge all these damn things and start setting them up and we'll be right back. I'm confused, dismayed, disappointed maybe, clearly annoyed. I'm very bothered by the fact that this four light kit only comes with accessories for two lights. It doesn't make any sense to me that you would have a kit, a traveler's kit, that's supposed to encompass, be sort of an all-in-one convenience for you, that you would have these lights only come with this silicone diffuser for half the kit. Doesn't make any sense to me at all. Don't get that. Okay, the little mini ball heads here, two of those. I can live without two more of them. One USB-C cable instead of one for each light. Maybe they just assume you have other cables. Okay, it's a kit. It's supposed to be a kit that's convenient, including one. That just doesn't make any sense. But all right, it is a kit that has a charging case that you can put the lights in and charge them. So I'm just going to guess that they're saying, all right, well, you know, you're going to have the case with you when you're out and about, and all you got to do is just plug that in. Okay, I can buy that. But I just cannot get past the fact that you only get two of these silicone diffusers that go on the lights. This one right here, I paid 100 something bucks for it. It came with the light, the diffuser, the cable, a case. Okay, the one up above me there, I bought that. It was 100 something bucks. Same thing, came with the case, came with the cable, came with the diffuser, and then I buy a four light kit and it comes with two diffusers. Fine. Stupid. I don't understand that, but okay. I guess I'll just go buy two more diffusers. Nay, can't do that either. I don't see them listed anywhere on the Aperture site. Can't get them on Amazon. Can't get them at B&H. Can't get them anywhere. Want to know where I got to go to get it? I got to go to AliExpress and buy a Chinese knockoff that I probably got to wait like 2 months for. Like the one that I did look up, the guy said, yeah, I waited like 2 months for this. Unacceptable. Totally uncool. So maybe Dumb Monkey just isn't looking in the right place. But I'll tell you what, kids, if you can tell me where I can buy one of these, and it isn't more than 10 bucks, because it shouldn't be more than 10 bucks, let me know where I can get two more of these without having to buy another kit, another light, or any of that shit, and it isn't some freaking toxic Chernobyl Chinese Russian knockoff. Where can I get these things? Let me know. Clearly I'm agitated about it. Maybe you can placate me and help me relax. Because right now, that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard, of having a four light kit, but only having half the accessories. So I'm sorry, Aperture, but I cannot give you a 5-star review on this kit because that's freaking stupid. All right, otherwise, as you can see, I've got the lights in here pretty much from the start of this video, after I got done filming the first half, when I found out about only having half the freaking accessories, I plugged it in and they've been charging ever since then. I mean, it was pretty much up and it's only like the one bar flashing, but it's been going for a while now. So I'm just gonna leave it plugged in. It's not like I need to take them out with me anywhere. I mean, I did want to try to set them up and see if I can use one as my full key light instead of the Photodiox one with the jury-rigged Dr. Frankenstein diffuser on there. What is it with me and diffusers? So I'm just not even gonna bother with that. But you know, okay, quick video. Probably could have been made quicker if I would have just said, here's the four light kit. It only comes with half the accessories. That sucks. Okay, thanks for joining me. But you know, I had to embellish and say it over and over and over again so you can feel my frustration. Okay, so that's all I've got for you. Aperture MC four light travel kit. Only comes with half the accessories. Can't get them anywhere else. Maybe you can help me out. Drop me a comment down below. Let me know where I can get these diffusers and I will love you forever. Maybe I'll send you a devious monkey patch. Okay, that's all I got for you today because I'm annoyed now and I just don't feel like dealing with this anymore. So I'm gonna take my cameras and go for a walk. Maybe I'll calm down. As always, thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, and all that shit. And remember, kids, forward and up with all the accessories.